Yo, what's good, Zuli Banzi?
Hey, man, everything my music, man. Everything my music, my lord.
All right, that's what's up. So now, why is it that we're taking this video today?
We're taking this video today because we're going to talk about my upcoming single, you know, and the project that I'm working on, which is my album, you know. Yeah.
All right, so in essence, this is a press conference.
Yeah, in a sense, we are.
In a sense, yeah. All right. That's what's up. So now, all right, tell us about Zuli Banzi, because a lot of people online know your music, but they don't know who Zuli Banzi is. You know, they've never really heard, like, had a video or what we're actually doing right now. So, like, you know, give us some, you know, inform us about Zuli Banzi.
Zuli Banzi, it's my real name, actually. Zuli Banzi, my real name is Zuli Banzi Chabala, you know, and formerly known as Zuli Negative, you know. I released a track called In My Soul using the name Zuli Negative. So yeah, same guy, same person, you know, but just changed stage name from Zuli Banzi, from Zuli Negative to Zuli Banzi, you know, my real name. So I grew up in Everton, a small town in the Vaal, you know, yeah. So I grew up in a very musical environment, you know, an environment whereby music is part of your life, you know what I mean? You open up your eyes in the morning, you see a bass guitar, a musician, you know, being an artist, you know, yeah.
Alright, that's what's up. So that's the Zuli Banzi.
Yeah.
Alright, that's what's up. So now, please tell us about the upcoming single that you're dropping.
The upcoming single that I'm dropping is called Usibadili. It's a Swahilian word, which means don't change. But the whole song talks about don't change who you are. It simply means don't change who you are as a human being. You know what I mean? Don't change your goodness, your kindness, your honesty, your trustworthy, you know what I mean? Don't try to change being good to yourself, you know, first of all, you know what I mean? So it's a song that inspires more people to be themselves and inspires people to be human beings, you know what I mean? Yeah, more than anything, we need to be human beings because that's the only thing that we have, you know?
And love yourself.
Love yourself, man.
Self-knowledge,
you know what I mean?
Yeah,
that's all that. All
right, that's what's up, man. So, like, what inspired you making the song? Like, you know, who knows Swahili? Is Mr. Tools Swahilian or
no?
What is
no.
going on?
But what came into our mind as artists is that we should not box ourselves with language, you know what I mean? You can make a Swahilian song, but you are Zulu or you are Xhosa. You know, you can make a European song, but you are, you know, maybe you are Swahili for that matter, you know what I mean? So we need to integrate or connect with each other as black people, you know, as black people to a point that our languages don't differentiate us anymore, you know what I mean? Our culture...
Because we've been divided for quite some time,
I mean?
You understand?
You know, yeah. Even our language differs us, you know, for a certain point, you know? So if we can learn that our cultures is a matter of us being together, you know? You know what I mean? We are just puzzles, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Fitting together and becoming one thing. That's the only thing. But our color and our skin and whatever, it doesn't, you know, look the same.
All right, I see that. That's what's up, man. So, like, the album, so is this song coming from the album? Is it taken from the album?
Yeah,
what's
yeah.
going on with that?
The song is taken from the album, which an album that I worked with two great musicians called Judah and Tulani SA, you know, Mr. Tools, you know. Mr. Tools is a pianist and Judah is a bassist, you know. So, we've been working together since the beginning of last year, I think, yeah, when we started the whole project. You know, since until now, you know, until we released this track that we did together, which is I featured Mr. Tools on the vocals, you know.
Mr. Tools SA.
Mr. Tools SA on the vocals, you know. And it's quite a journey working on this album, you know, quite a journey, you know, because on an album you need to sound quite different and, you know, you need to be much more stronger than on EPs and whatnot, you know, so... It's quite a great journey for me to work on that album, you know, with the guys, the gents being the part of the production from the get-go until now.
I see that. So, like, are you dropping all this under what?
I'm dropping this under We Done Did It Records, you know, which the label I'm signed under as an artist. Yes.
Alright, that's what's up. So they're treating you well. You have creative, you the main man on creative, do you understand? They're not boxing you in.
Nobody's like when you are in a stable where you're not boxed, I don't think an artist would leave to search for new avenues, you know, because when you are box, that's where your freedom is taken away, so you start looking for better freedom. So if you're not boxed, then you will not look for freedom, you know what I mean?
So are you is there any way you're going to be launching the song, or are you just dropping it?
I'm going to be launching it on the 23rd of March at Cafe Lugandi Square,
Johannesburg,
with my band, with tools on keys and logos on guitar, and who's this Judah based on bass, you know what I mean? So the guys will be there playing together, you know what I mean? Yeah.
All right, that's dope. So it's gonna be fire jam packed.
Yeah, it's gonna be fire jam packed. You're gonna hear some new stuff from me, actually.
From the album, actually. Oh, so yeah. Exclusively that night.
You're gonna hear them live, you know what I mean?
You know, okay. Yeah. So we're gonna get the Zweli Bandi experience too.
How it's done, you know what I mean? All right, I see that, man.
Well, man, I'm out of questions. I don't know, man. Is there anything you'd like to add, you know?
I've loved to thank my friends, you know. I don't really treat them as fans. I treat them as friends, you know.
Yeah.
Friends that are helping me to, you know, achieve my dreams.
That's how you engage with them on social media, I've seen.
You know, those are my friends, you know, people who understand and love my music, you know. I appreciate your love, I appreciate your patience. You know, you've been waiting for this, you know, properly for quite a long time, you know. Now it's your turn to, you know, enjoy my music, you know. And I'm very happy with the support, you know. And I really thank you guys. Thank you.